The warning saying anti-lock brake system function shows that the ABS system in your Toyota is experiencing problems. And in this video, I will give you a quick overview of the reasons why you may see this warning. First of all, you may want to check if the 12-volt battery is healthy, because low voltage in the system may affect the ABS pump and the ABS module, and you may see ABS-related warnings and lights on the dash. It's a good idea to make a load test, since a simple multimeter check may not be enough for modern batteries. Then another free and easy thing is to look at the brake fluid level. If the level is low, you will see several lights and warnings connected to the brakes and ABS. But the most common culprit is actually one of the wheel speed sensors mounted on wheel hubs. The sensors themselves are very reliable in Toyota cars, but the wiring and connectors may be affected. By using a good high-end scanner, you can get the codes and see which exact sensor malfunctions. Before you buy the new one, inspect the wires and connectors, since they are prone to damage from road debris and also water from the road. ABS pumps and modules can also trigger this warning, but there are no proper DIY ways to check them, so I would try everything else before looking at them. But if you can locate the pump and the module in your car, it would be nice to check the connections. Then the brake switch is also a part of the ABS system. It's located on the brake pedal, and you can easily check it by pressing the pedal and looking at the brake lights. If they go on when the brake pedal is pressed, the switch works and shouldn't cause any problems. Brake boosters may sometimes cause ABS lights and warnings. In the 2018-2019 Toyota Camry, there was a recall 21V890. So if you own such a model, please check if the recall repair has been completed in your car. Also, the 2010 Toyota Prius was recalled for a software update in the ABS system, and this should also be checked, but it was just one model year.